know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Gunfire. Brothers, we may have parasites to deal with.
Hey, they're over there.
To this party. Oh shit! All clear.
Now to find a way out of here.
Right. Back to it.
Ah, let's see where this goes.
Out here again.
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
Now we know why. You have another gold?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
We were just here.
Into the ledge above the wall.
Ah, very good. It's a shame, in a way. The law's hidden from the world.